I've had absolute fun creating these letter poster design using our Canva and coming up with this beautiful design. I must say this is not my idea. Thanks to Heidi from Twitter to challenge us to create this design that was created by Smart Graphics using Photoshop on YouTube. I'm going to link the video in the description below so that you can check it out, the Photoshop tutorial. But let's jump in on Canva and create our own letter poster design. To start your process, you can create a poster canvas. So you can search for poster, and we want the portrait poster. You can use the 29.7 size. Great stuff. So we're going to start with the dolphin design. You can always change the background to suit the background of the image that you're going to create. But I like to start using this background. We can change it as we go along. Next, you're going to go to your elements and you're going to search for a D frame. So you're going to type D frame and look for a frame that we're going to use for our design. We add the frame to the design, we size it. Next, we're going to go to our elements and we're going to search for a dolphin picture or an image. For your letter poster design to be successful, it is reliant on the photo that you're going to find of a dolphin not facing front, but facing sideways. It could be left, it could be right, it doesn't matter. You could use these dolphins. I found beautiful dolphins that I'm going to give you a name for that I have used. The image of the dolphin is free. It is on Pixabay. It's by Terry Marcasio. Our image is added, and when I size it, it is the same size as my frame. That's exactly what I want. Once that's done, I'm going to duplicate the image so that I have two. And then I'm going to grab the first image. I'm going to drop it to my frame. And I'm going to start adjusting the first image by selecting and clicking on Edit Image. And then I'm going to crop the image. So I want to move the image so that the dolphins are protruding. The dolphins are outside the image and they look so that they look absolutely stunning. Then I will adjust them and click on done and grab my second image, select edit image, and then use my background remover. If you don't have a background remover, you can always use remove.bg because it's free. Or you can trial it using my link below for 30 days. It's a free trial. Then you're going to grab the image that does not have a background. In order for the image not to go in on your frame, you need to press the control key and hold, or the command key if you're using a Mac. Then you're going to start moving your dolphins to be exactly where the other image of your first dolphin is. Once you're satisfied, you can leave the command or control key so that it stands where you want it to stand. Then you crop the second image so that your D is visible this way. And you group it and your design is done. Next, you're going to press T for text and then you start adding the facts about dolphins that you want to add. And I want to show you the quick way to do that on Canva is to use your assistant. So we're going to type dolphin. Next, you're going to go to your assistant. You can always use the /" to open your assistant or just click on this assistant button. You press on magic write. Magic write is going to write the facts about dolphin. So we want facts about dolphin. If you're happy with what it has generated, you can press insert. If you're not, you can ask it to retry. So I'm happy with that. I'm going to ask it to insert, and then I'm going to change it to Antonio, and I'm going to make it bold and change the color to the same color we're using. To polish off our design, we need to add a shadow to the D. So you're going to go to your elements and you're going to search for shadow. And on your graphics, you're going to find the shadow that you could use. you just click once and you add it to the design, and you make sure that the position is at the back, and then you can reduce the shadow and reduce the transparency. And your design is done. If you were to design a cheetah, for example, or a koala, you would follow the same principle and the same process that we've followed with the video just now. Suggestion is, go watch this next video about trendy posters that are currently on trend in 2024. Let me know in the comments below if this has added value. Please like, share, so that YouTube can share with a lot of designers and they can show the channel love.